Welcome to DIY Solar and Wind. We got the ice storm and plenty of snow, so I got them dusted off pretty good, but there's still a lot of ice holding the snow in the crevices. But I want to do the shout out, David Schlotthauer. He's a meteorologist right here on YouTube. I'm going to leave a link down below. He's one of the best. Way better than watching the news. So I got Loisanne Therapy Gardening, Walker Outdoors. These are all the greatest participants, leaving a lot of comments and likes on my videos. And I greatly appreciate everybody paying attention and being great to me anyway. The battery powered house, offgrid.se, which is amazing because I lived in Germany for 3 years and he's in Europe. This is really cool. He's got a great accent. Electric closet. Then we got the Bottle Tree Farm. She hasn't got a lot of videos up yet, but she's starting to roll with them. But they have been they've been homesteading for some time now, you can definitely tell. She's got a lot of knowledge. Battery powered house. I think I said that twice now. And Home of the Sticks. Home of the Sticks, that's Dan. He's got a homestead. He does a really good videos. So, we got all this traffic. I don't know. You want to listen to that shit.